tell a fella. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You kept you slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell a fella. All that mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting, let's buy your flowers, send me your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
It is a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Dustin Poirier. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. Poirier will have a 2 inch reach advantage. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 5 losses, and 1 no-contest.
You ready?
All right, we are underway now. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario.
Nice jab there by Poirier. Doing an excellent job blocking.
Poirier gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Side control. He's got it. Full mount. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Reversal and into full guard. Now he's got a guillotine. He's free from the guillotine.
Working on a choke here potentially.
It looks like he's got that guillotine locked in tight.
He might get a finish here.
This could be it. He got it. Nicely done. Great job. Didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Yeah, Joe, we could barely get the fight clock sponsor out, and the submission comes here in round one. He said he didn't want to waste a lot of time. He knew his opponent would know what was coming. It was going to be takedown attempts in bunches, but he couldn't stop the early shot, and he certainly couldn't stop the submission. So great effort and even better technique here tonight.
And so let's look at it again from another angle. He doesn't even get a chance to tap. And one last time, excellent technique on that choke for the submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight. We go right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.